timing.
A father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
It's because they're Christmas.
Yes.
That's it. They don't mean a keyboard, they mean a scroll pad on the controller.
They mean this thing. Right there. That's what they mean with the down arrow.
And then click on that then.
Oh.
It's directional in a circle. It's not a circle by itself. It might have been that for a long time ago.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Acting was even better.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn? Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it. Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out! Shoreless boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha. So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.